It's time to clear the air on increasing ethanol mandates. Even green groups are against them. 70% of environmental voters in a recent survey want corn ethanol mandates reduced. The Environmental Working Group says it's time to reform the renewable fuel standard. And a University of Michigan study agreed. Apparently, this policy isn't green at all. Tell Congress and the administration to end ethanol mandates.